This is our Keyence IM-7020, and we're going to measure 22 parts here. And what it's doing right now is it's taking several different photos of these parts, and it's going to digitally stitch them together. And then after it's stitched together all the photos, it's going to make positional measurements on all these, all of the 22 parts simultaneously. So we'll see here. We'll see the results here. It'll spit up a result of whether or not the parts are okay or no good. And all the parts are okay.